It's one of the most common diseases affecting men in the U.S., prostate cancer. It is also the most frequently diagnosed malignancy in men, due in part to one of the most widely used screening methods in healthcare today, the prostate-specific antigen, or PSA test. This simple routine blood test can detect abnormalities of the prostate, and if found, the next step, typically, is a random prostate biopsy.
Currently, the standard of care is that patients are biopsied under ultrasound guidance. And the problem with ultrasound is that although it is readily available, easy to use, and it is not a radiation technique, the precision of the modality is lacking in that if lesions are not large enough or close to the capsule, they can easily be missed. The other problem with ultrasound is as the gland gets larger, it becomes more and more difficult to really see and access the more anterior portions of the gland. The most accurate way to image the prostate gland is with MRI. That's MRI with multi-parametric technique. So that means we're looking at not only the anatomy of the gland, but we're looking at the vascular characteristics of the gland and something that's called diffusion-weighted imaging, which actually looks at the density of the tissue.
Multiparametric MRI offers the most sensitive and specific method to detect visible disease in the prostate and assess the gland's anatomy. This allows physicians like Dr. Brunetti to actually see and target the area instead of blindly performing the biopsy, which is often the case when using ultrasound. With such precise imaging information provided by the MRI, the burning question is, why aren't more physicians using it?
A lot of these imaging modalities are driven by the referring physician. And previously, MRI was not accurate enough to really impact in the changes for therapy and screening of patients. With more data coming out that shows that multiparametric MRI is accurate in identifying high-risk disease, that the urologists are finally coming to see that this is a good technique. The goal would be to identify those patients who have limited disease or focal disease and zero in on those lesions and only treat those lesions and then yet have an imaging modality that's accurate enough to follow those patients after therapy to see if there's changes in the gland or areas that become suspicious that might trigger therapies down the line.
For Dr. Brunetti, only the best diagnostic modalities will do when it comes to her patients. The images and information they provide can be life-changing.
I am committed to making sure that my patients receive state-of-the-art care and state-of-the-art imaging, particularly with multiparametric MRI, which if you can determine low-risk disease versus high-risk disease based on an imaging modality, I think that would be of great benefit to the patient.
Located in Teaneck, New Jersey, Holy Name Medical Center is home to some of the most compassionate and forward-thinking physicians in the country. Combine that with advanced medical technology, and patients can expect to receive complete, comprehensive care beyond compare.
Medicine is an ever-evolving field, and there is so much more that we have to learn and so much more that we could do better than we've ever done before. And so we want to always stay on that curve of innovation, riding it, not get too far ahead of it. Definitely don't want to be behind it. But we want to be able to ride that and deliver that to all the people in our community that we're here to serve.
Identifying and treating an ailment often starts with a picture. By offering the latest in imaging equipment, Holy Name gives patients peace of mind in knowing that the images produced will help doctors to accurately diagnose and treat cancer and other diseases.
It has become quite a task to stay abreast of all of the innovation and the advances in clinical technology that are occurring. The key to that, in our opinion, is to recruit high-end professionals who are extremely passionate and committed to the field that they are engaged in. So in the case of imaging and radiology, Dr. Brunetti is one of the most passionate and committed professionals that you'll ever meet. She taps into a wide range of inputs from all her colleagues in all specialties, not just in the United States and the New York metropolitan area, but globally. So everything that we do here as that imaging technology advances is to bridge both the science and the academia, if you will, to a practical application. So we don't just live in an ideal world, we live in a pragmatic one.
My job as a physician is to make sure that my patients receive quality care, but not only quality, but the best care that's available. And at Holy Name, that's our mission.
In its over 80-year history, Holy Name has evolved into a dynamic and leading-edge medical center, setting the pace for technology and compassionate care. To learn more, visit holyname.org or call 877-HOLY-NAME.